Hey there, and welcome to this week's episode of Go Up Here from the beautiful Sun Rivers Golf Course. Now, we're here for a good reason. Coming up on the show, we're going to chat with Rob. He's the general manager and a couple of golfers who are going to be participating in the 2015 Breastate UnClassic fundraising golf tournament.
It's an event we started a number of years ago. We wanted to do something that wasn't your typical golf tournament. So what we did is we started something called the Breastate UnClassic. And it's kind of a funny name, but it's based around breast cancer and prostate cancer awareness, hence the word Breastate. The UnClassic part is because it's not your typical golf tournament. We like to have a lot of fun. I think the biggest highlight of the golf tournament is the cart decorating. We do a little tailgate party at 11:30. The shotgun goes off at 1:30. You can't find anything pink and blue in a dollar store in the city of Kamloops after the 13th of August, that's for sure. For us, it was about giving the money to something very local, which is the hospice. That's a great organization that does great work and probably the most stressful time of anybody's life and family members' lives. And it's the most positive people you'll ever meet. So it was very near and dear to my heart. And it's something that once you start talking to people, the 6 degrees of separation isn't very far. Somebody knows somebody or someone has been or needed the hospice. And it's a great charity for us because it touches not just specific groups, but everybody. At the end of the day, when you hand that check over to the hospice, it makes you feel good, makes our suppliers feel good. It's an event that we run not just as a golf course, we run it as a community. So not only is it just the golf suppliers and our food suppliers, but it also those that help us build homes. And we engage the entire department, our entire employee department here at Sun Rivers. To register for the Breastate UnClassic, you just log on to sunrivers.com. There's a link right as soon as you get there. You can pay online. It's pretty simple. So register online, pay online, show up in your pink and blue, and have a great day.
Welcome back to Go Here from Sun Rivers Golf Course. Now, this week on the show, we're talking all about the 2015 Breastate UnClassic. It's happening on August 13th right here at Sun Rivers, and it's a fundraising golf tournament for the Kamloops Hospice. But it's also an effort to increase awareness for breast and prostate cancer. And it turns out that many of the participants in the charity golf tournament have close connections to the cause.
I got started in this tournament because a neighbor of mine, Tim Berry, was one of the major sponsors. He'd just gone through prostate cancer and is a survivor and continues to be a survivor. And we knew that this was going on, and so we decided to participate with him, and it became a great event. It's one that my wife and I have done every year since it started.
Oh!
Both my parents had scares with cancer. My father's went through two bouts with prostate and colon, and my mom had breast cancer, a mastectomy. So for us, it was just a natural that if we're going to support something and we like playing golf, then the Breastate Golf Tournament is the best one.
We always like to support good events like this, and I've always been a person that wants to support, especially cancer and all that, because it's in my family, and actually currently I'm battling it as well. First year I got out here after all my treatments, it was really tough, but it was just amazing to see what people are doing and how they're wanting to support it and how they want to make a difference, and it was just great. It makes me feel good inside that people are doing that. You know, just never know who's going to step up and make a difference, and they're doing it here. You know, it's a big small town, right? And it's important we always keep putting the light on something, whether it's cancer, heart disease, poverty, whatever the case may be. We need to continue as a community to do the best for our community and for our kids and for our families.
So that's the underlying theme, is to get checked, especially for us fellows. That's something that we don't like to do. We just ignore it. That hurts a little bit, or something feels a little funny. Don't worry about it, it'll be fine. But the earlier you get it detected, the earlier, the better chance you have for getting rid of it and having survival. So again, it's all about getting checked. Money goes to the hospice and two great awareness programs.
Well, here at Sun Rivers on August 13th will be the home to the Breastate UnClassic. It's a charity fundraiser, like I mentioned, fit for anyone from beginners to pro golfers.
Well, it's actually a fun event. It's not a serious golf event. It's not meant for just golfers. You don't have to golf to participate in this event, and it's probably better if you don't know how to golf, because you'll enjoy yourself more. It starts with everyone coming with their carts, and they design their carts the way they want. They can decorate them. We've had giant bras and giant jock straps on the back of carts, and it's been a lot of fun. And it's meant to be fun and to let people know that cancer, although it's a serious disease, you don't have to be serious about it all the time. You can enjoy it and enjoy the victories that we've had over it.
You know, there's the competition piece, which no one takes too seriously. I guess the odd person does. But we have a good time, and it's a great cause, and people are just happy, right? So that's to me, that's uplifting, and that's great.
People are now, they've been planning their cart decorating for months. And so we get started with that. People arrive, check in, they'll get a great tea gift. The entry fee is $145, and you get a great tea gift to start, so a welcome gift. A tailgate party with games and contests and music will be blaring. A great lunch, and it's not your typical sausage and a hamburger either. It's a nice gourmet lunch. Then go out and play. We have a little cart parade for the cart decorating contest. And people, like I say, take great pride in that one. And then we go out for the shotgun at 1:30. On the golf course, it's a pretty simple golf event. We like to have some fun, but there's not a million things going on out there, so it doesn't take forever to play. And then you come into a great meal. It's a three-course plated meal. We've got a new chef, Chef Doucette, is in now, and he's creating a great meal for us. We've got some great partners. There's wine on the tables for the dinner as well. And then you'll leave with a great gift, plus you'll win something. So everybody gets about a $50 prize to start with. So for $145, you get 18 holes of golf, a welcome gift, a thank you gift, and some prizes.
That is it for this week's episode of Go Kamloops here from the beautiful Sun Rivers Golf Course. Now, if you want to participate in the 2015 Breastate UnClassic and do your part to support both the Kamloops Hospice and raise awareness for breast and prostate cancer, you can check out the website on your screen for more information and to register. They will be taking registrations up to pretty much the day before, so that's the Wednesday, but be sure to do it right away if you want to participate. Thank you so much to Rob for chatting with me today. You can find out more information about us online as well at Shaun TV Kamloops on both Facebook and Twitter. I've been your host, Sam Numsen. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you next time.